Hello and welcome to MedPort. In this video, we will discuss definition of clinical pharmacy, goals of clinical pharmacy, who is a clinical pharmacist, and what are his roles. Clinical pharmacy was previously known as ward pharmacy. It is the branch of pharmacy in which clinical pharmacists provide patient care that optimizes the use of medication and promotes health, wellness, and disease prevention. Clinical pharmacy comprises a set of functions that promote the safe, effective, and economic use of medicine for individual patients. Clinical pharmacy includes all services performed by pharmacists practicing in hospital, community pharmacies, nursing home, home-based care services, clinics, and any other setting where medicines are prescribed and used. Goals of clinical pharmacy. Following are the goals of clinical pharmacy. Number 1. To assist physicians, nurses, and other paramedics to do better job. Number 2. To maximize the effect of drug therapy. Number 3. To minimize treatment-induced side effects and adverse reactions. Number 4. To increase patient compliance through patient counseling. And number 5. To minimize cost for pharmacological treatment and to promote correct and appropriate use of medicinal products and devices. Let's now discuss about a clinical pharmacist. Clinical pharmacists are specially trained practitioners who provide direct patient care and comprehensive medication management. They have extensive education in the biomedical, pharmaceutical, socio-behavioral, and clinical sciences. Most clinical pharmacists have a Doctor of Pharmacy, commonly called PharmD degree, and many have completed one or more years of postgraduate training. Role of clinical pharmacist. Although there are many roles of clinical pharmacist, following are the most important ones. Number 1. To prepare patient history. Pharmacists are responsible for preparing patient history. It includes any drug allergies, drug dependence, or intoxication with chemicals. This will help save physician time and efforts and results in faster and accurate selection of drug therapy. Number 2. Rational prescription. The clinical pharmacist can suggest the physician and help in selecting the right drug. Number 3. Patient monitoring. As clinical pharmacist knows the signs and symptoms of overdose, contraindications, desired and undesired effects of the drug, they can help in monitoring drug therapies for safety and efficacy. Number 4. Adverse drug reaction and drug interaction reporting. Clinical pharmacist is responsible for identifying and reporting any adverse reaction and any drug reaction with several food, alcohol, smoking, and pregnancy, etc. Drug information. A clinical pharmacist, being an expert on drugs, may operate a drug information service. He can help during medical emergencies by providing immediate information on antidote in case of poisoning or overdosing. Last but not least, clinical research and continuing education program. The clinical pharmacist can participate in an evaluation program on investigational drugs. He can help in conducting clinical trials. He can also develop training programs for pharmacists, nurses, and interns.